Is this the end? I'm Matt Carlins, and this is Just Pro Wrestling News for Wednesday, December 8th, 2021. This update is brought to you by the Wrestling Mayhem Show. Check out the new episode with three special guests, Brohemoth, Scarlett, and Zeke Mercer. It's all right now wherever you get your podcasts.
WWE.
Who's staying and who is leaving NXT? The answers are not 100% clear following last night's episode, but here is what we do know. Johnny Gargano was in the midst of what sounded like an emotional farewell at the end of the show, but it was interrupted by an attack from Grayson Waller. He powerbombed Gargano through the announce table, and that's where the show ended. The show opened with Von Wagner beating Kyle O'Reilly inside a steel cage and battering O'Reilly with the cage door after the match. Now, pictures have surfaced from after last night's show went off the air, showing Gargano, O'Reilly, and Tomasso Ciampa embracing. Shawn Michaels was also there giving out hugs. This looked like a farewell for both Gargano and O'Reilly. Time will tell. As for the rest of the show, MSK's Shaman was revealed last night. It's Riddle. He gave them some words of advice and promised not to leave their side. Santos Escobar beat Zion Quinn. Electra Lopez slipped Quinn a pair of brass knuckles, but he never got to use them, and Escobar won anyway. Brooks Jensen and Josh Briggs beat the Creed brothers, despite the grizzled young veterans stealing the tag rope from Jensen and Briggs' corner. The ref decided this meant Jensen could not tag in Briggs, but Jensen still managed to roll up one of the Creeds and get the pin. Also last night, Dexter Lumis beat North American champion Carmelo Hayes via disqualification.
AEW.
Tonight's Dynamite has the Dynamite Diamond Battle Royale. The last two men in the ring will meet next week for the Dynamite Diamond Ring, which MJF has won twice. Also tonight, Bryan Danielson versus John Silver, Jamie Hayter versus Riho, and the Young Bucks versus Chuck Taylor and Rocky Romero. On last night's Dark, Emi Sakura beat Ryo Mizunami after Mei Suruga attacked Mizunami behind the referee's back. There was a post-match attack, but Riho came to Mizunami's rescue. Also, Lee Moriarty beat Mysterioso. Tony Khan told Barstool Sports the Christmas week episode of Rampage will air not on Christmas Eve, which is a Friday, but on the Saturday, Christmas Day itself.
Ring of Honor.
A new title match added to Ring of Honor's Final Battle pay-per-view coming up on Saturday. Dalton Castle will defend the ROH TV title in a four-way against Rhett Titus, Silas Young, and Joe Hendry. Tonight's MLW Fusion Alpha has a Philadelphia street fight for the MLW tag titles. It's Los Parks defending against 5150. Also, the MLW debut of Enzo, he'll face Matt Cross. Major League Wrestling's new MLW Azteca series will premiere on its YouTube channel on Thursday, January 6th. Dirty Dango, formerly known as Fandango in WWE, was on last night's NWA Power, standing alongside JTG. Also on the show, Nick Aldis and Doug Williams, the British Invasion, reunited, and they beat Luke and PJ Hawks. Colby Carino and the Fixers beat Victor Benjamin and the OGK. Carino pinned Benjamin. Also, Genocide beat Paola Blaze.
New Japan Pro Wrestling.
New Japan's Best of the Super Juniors tournament resumes on Wednesday. Meanwhile, four teams are tied for the top spot in the World Tag League, with just two nights of matches left in that tournament. Two of the teams tied at 14 points apiece will meet on Thursday. It'll be Hirooki Goto and Yoshihashi versus Great O'Conn and Aaron Hanare. Tetsuya Naito and Sonata are also at 14 points. They beat the Gorillas of Destiny on Tuesday, eliminating the GOD from contention. Naito and Sonata go up against Tiger Mask and Yuji Nagata on Thursday. The fourth team sitting at 14 points is the IWGP Tag Champs, Taichi and Zack Sabre Jr. They face Togi Makabe and Tomoaki Hanma on Thursday. That is Just Pro Wrestling News for Wednesday, December 8th. Our next update comes your way tomorrow morning, so make sure you subscribe to this feed so you don't miss a thing. I'm Matt Carlins. Thank you for listening.
This show is a member of the Sorgatron Media Podcast Network. Find out more at sorgatronmedia.com.